right. Today is event day. Concert, September 11th. Tyler Rich coming into town. Got some other meetings got to handle. And then we're going to go and put on a country concert. Let's do it. Alright, I've got my keys. One of these is mine. Two of these. I think it's that black one on the end. So, for concerts, we have to reserve a couple of vehicles just to have, just in case. Because at any time, artists that you bring in for concerts or their crew might want to go anywhere. You know, Starbucks, Home Depot, the pet store. And in their contracts, we have to provide them rides to do that. So I've got a couple binders, have some students ready to be the runners, and we'll see. Some concerts, we've never used them. Some, we've used them a lot. So we'll just have to see.
If you've been directly affected by suicide, then you would write on this side, or like if you know you haven't, but you want to help just spread hope and stuff. And we're gonna put on our hope.
Very like cool. Fight it all. Let's get off the rain, get it cold, turn the house, we can snuggle up.
Pretty cool thing back there, the Hope Wall. Go share some hope. It's in a campaign put on by the Hope Squad, which is a new thing that's kind of going across countries at schools. So your school might have one, but you should get involved with it. Spread hope. Be the hope for someone else, or find it by getting with groups like that. And it's super important. It's something we need. We need so much more of. We need people to talk about it more. That you don't have to have it all figured out, that times are hard, man, and that we just gotta stand together. It's days like this, like 9/11, and this is Suicide Prevention Week, so there's just so much opportunity right now for you to kind of realize what you can do to look out for somebody else and yourself, you know, of like what you can do to help feel better off. So 9/11, you know, a lot changed, like the world changed at 9/11, because all of a sudden this like threats that we hear in far off places and unknown lands with people that we never even thought about ever before, all of a sudden showed up at our doorstep, like New York City, the Big Apple, the big city that everybody thinks it would be so cool to go to. And so for me, growing up in this tiny little farm town, and it still kind of seems surreal. And I remember, like, I mean, I was young, I was in school, and the students are just kind of like, wait, it happened here? Because you would hear, like, you know, you hear the parents have the news on and whatever, and it's like, oh, a bombing happened here, like, you know, across the country. And like, not because we didn't care, but just like, it was in our perspective, it just wasn't in our frame of mind of like how that's how life is for some people in the world today and then, that every day is a threat, every day they're in danger. And that mindset, that perspective was brought here to the States to take advantage of the opportunities when they're given to you to change your perspective and reflect. Because it doesn't always happen, right? You're worried about AP tests, you're worried about college, you're worried about you know, your career, you're worried about your future, you're worried about that English test that's in three minutes, you know, like whatever. And so we operate at such a speed in our lives that I've done this too, that I've realized that if somebody or something all of a sudden presents me with an opportunity to grow my perspective or to stop and reflect for a moment, to always take it. Always take it, because I naturally won't do that for myself. I know that, because I'm trying to grind, I'm trying to go get those big goals, I'm trying to go make things happen. And so to always take advantage of those times to stop and reflect, if, you know, if that invitation is there. So something like today, like September 11th, is a fantastic opportunity for that. We got a concert today. We got a big, like a big event that we're trying to put on, but to make sure that I still get that opportunity for me to stop and reflect and help shift my perspective. And so that's just something for you. You might not remember what it was like that day, but you can now, you can still do something about it. It starts with you right now doing something for somebody else to help us be more unified, to help other people feel loved, to feel included, and to feel like they mean something. All right, morning done. Got some stuff in the office finished. Went and picked up the vehicles for tonight. Now we're gonna do a quick lunch with a bunch of colleagues, and then we're gonna go into full concert mode. So let's go, let's do it.
Say hi, Joel.
Today my team has been killing it. I'm so proud of them, happy for them, because I've been doing meetings and leadership workshop and all that kind of stuff, so but I know they can handle it, so that's part of the cool thing is that these students can handle that. Meet and greet done. Tyler Rich, pretty cool guy. It means a lot when we have these entertainers because these events are so much student run. We really try to empower our student teams to handle all the logistics and like, all right, he's flying into Las Vegas. How are we gonna get him here? And like handling all that kind of stuff. And so it always means a lot when we say like part of our meet and greets and we get our team a chance to meet the cool artist, the comedian, the musician, whatever it is. When they say like, oh man, these guys help make the magic happen. You know, like those types of, like when you make the moment meaningful. And like, honestly, that's leadership. And so super happy that that's how it went, that Tyler Rich was a cool guy about it. And, cause not always does that happen. But yeah, so it was a good time there. Meet and greet, you just get cool opportunities. You know, the student life, the events team that I work with, man, they have met some cool people over the years that I've been here. I've gotten to meet some cool people. And so again, just say yes to those opportunities, right? But all right, we got doors about to open, so we gotta go make sure we're ready to go. We're gonna put on a good show. Leadership workshop, concert, good times though. Good opportunities for students, both the ones that got to plan it, help be a part of it, and the ones that just got to come. Good event all around. Crazy day, but I'm tired. I'm going to bed. That's it.
It's my disclaimer. John's okay.
Does someone need to hold?
Can I hold? Don't.
Oh, I'm so angry.
Hey, everybody that's over there, watch out.
What?
Knives are being thrown.
Watch out.
Yeah.
No, he's got this. He's. Yeah.